July 13th, 2018 at the Honeyberry Farm, trying out the Atrax olive harvester for the first time on a honeyberry bush. Here we go. Is that the slowest it will go? Okay, 5 feet. So you see the control. Yeah. Experience with the system that the speed is up more to the small bit, but it won't turn up. Okay, checking the branches and cleaning them up. Some of the berries have flown beyond the pool. There's more control with handshaking.
I think you found the harvester.
You like that, huh?